Hello guys, and welcome back to part number 47. Am I correct? Yeah, part number 47 of my Ireland campaign for Napoleon Total War. And we are defending against the Copenhagen army. They have sallied out. Well, they have sallied out when I retreated. And I have a lot of cavalry in this army. And those who know me know I am not the best at controlling cavalry units. But I'll do my best. And they're just charging me. Okay, so stop there. They're just charging me. That's incredible. Okay, that's stupid, but incredible as well. Well, all my cavalry over by here. My line infantry should make short work of them while they approach me. Oh, you have stopped now, ha ha ha. Apparently not, they are still stubborn. There was no way in hell they would be able to reach me and win. But they still did it anyway. And here comes another one. Yeah, I'll just leave my man here. They actually have really awesome protection from artillery fire. And I completely forgot they had artillery men. Okay. So they are approaching me. What I can do is make like a bull. Present the face. The horns and another horn. Or are they just going again? Second round. Yep, you still cannot reach me. So I don't know, do not know what the plan was, but good work in some aspects. Okay, square indies. I actually didn't see those, but it was good. I do not know what the hell the Danes are doing with their artillery. Their artillery, their cavalry. Ooh. Let me see their banner. Come on. Wow, looks cool. The Lions of Denmark. Awesome. Looks really awesome. Okay. Okay, it's going well. Do the Danes still have cavalry? Only the general. So that's good. And here are their lifeguards afoot. Look at all the smoke these men are doing. Yeah, their lifeguards look awesome though. I have to give them that. So what I will do is this. I'll flank them immediately. We're still not in battle yet. And what is this? Okay, and my cavalry, the other one, and these two. You two just go there, you go there. My line infantry off that. Oh, Jesus Christ. Come on, shift, don't fail me now. There you go, go. Okay, we have them surrounded. You just had to screw my formation up, didn't you? But yeah, the Russians, I'm still used to that. The Norwegian are outflanked in every aspect. And now it's time for some heavy cavalry. Come on, select that one, yeah. The other one. They're not doing what I wanted, but that's alright. I forgive them. Some of them are in square formation. Others, not so much.
Our men are running, sir.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. I just need to punch a hole through their lines. Okay, you two. There. All of my cavalry out. And now with you as well.
Our men are running, sir.
Reform my men there. Oh. Okay. My guy is there. Okay. Yep. The Danes are screwed now. What are they doing? That cavalry came back. General, onto the fray of battle. Reform. And charge them again. Actually, my light will go after their general. You reform there. They're not gonna reach me, they know that, don't they? There's no way they can reach me.
Sir, our general is under attack.
Yeah, he's alright. Doing. No. Go back. Oh, Jesus. Okay, there goes their general, and...
Glorious victory, sir, is soon to be yours.
Look at all these fires being shot by my men. What have I killed? Male Kolstrup. Heroic victory for the Irishmen again. Now, I have faced defeats, and you guys know that, those who watch the series, mostly, know it. So, yeah, so please don't say that I'm invincible in battle, because that is so untrue. Okay, there we go. The Danes are all there.
Your Majesty?
So what I can do is just...
Prepare for war!
We can actually take this.
Victory is ours.
Okay, and let's be really sneaky with this.
Ships cannot go there. Sir!
Set sail!
Sir!
Ah, damn
it. And look lively.
We cannot do it.
Ship shape and Bristol fashion, Captain.
Can we? Oh, we can.
Men! Forward! Yes,
okay, so let's go. Put that
sail.
One there.
Ready and waiting.
The army goes inside. The navy out.
To sea.
Okay, next turn apparently.
Ready and awaiting orders.
If this was Empire Total War with Darth Maul, I would actually be able to reach them. And we have Denmark. At least that. 1, 2, 3. There we go. And I have a college. I do not need a college. All the technologies I have all the technologies now. Cool. And actually, alright, still, it's the same thing. So Oxford, you're no longer being a college. You're no longer being a college. You. Ah, okay, so, okay, that's good.
Ready for action!
So the Danes are basically defeated by now, right? I think I'm correct in that assumption. It's still, it's a very long way for them to reach Stockholm and take it, so next turn they will be defeated. That's amazing! And it's just still waiting for our armies to march towards the Spanish frontier. Spanish-Irish frontier now, not the Spanish Franco-Spanish frontier. Awesome, right? It is awesome, at least for me, at least. A little bit, just a teeny tiny bit. I don't even think I need to actually, what's it called, upgrade my farms and everything, because, well, we're still close. What is it? Episode 47, so probably episode 50, and we'll be done. Oh, I forgot to upgrade these. Okay, where have they gone? Yeah, they're going for Copenhagen. Okay, so let's just... Oh boy, I think they will reach Copenhagen next turn. Oh jeez, I want to go there and have to take it again. I think they had this plan, actually. Okay. The moment you see any Irishman approaching, you just go for Copenhagen. They have it, so let's take it from them. And everyone was like, eh, okay, sure. No one tried to objectify or anything. So this army, yep, you will have to disembark in Portugal. Ooh, lag. Ooh, laggy. Really laggy. And once again, all my armies are separated. You have your movement orders. Yeah. They're actually quite happy with this.
Forward! Ah! Ready and awaiting orders.
And next turn they will be okay.
Your Majesty.
And this army marches south as well. To Iberia. Yep, Iberia will be mine.
Making camp.
So let's just hope they don't reach Copenhagen. This turn, and yeah, because it would be bad for us to actually have to go back there, since, yeah, probably about 80% of our armies are marching south now. I have one that's going to take Christiania, but he's taking too long, just too long. Just one turn less, and I would have Denmark taken by now, all of it. Oh no, they're reaching Stockholm. Let's hope they don't. They don't decide to not. Yes! Yes, yes, yes! Yes, awesome! Yeah, I don't care. Don't care, don't care, don't care, don't care, don't care. You're happy now, don't give a damn. And let's
begin siege.
Take it. And there goes Denmark. Stockholm, no longer under siege. Awesome. Beautiful, even. Ah, yeah, okay, let's upgrade you. You will stay here for to transport that navy. That army. Ah, why am I confusing them? The two of them.
Orders.
You go there.
Wait. Further orders.
I no longer have an army here. So let us just move this navy, because it's my biggest navy to date. Cool. So two more 4 more ships and we should be good to go with that navy, but I'll probably not even get to use them. Okay. So this is going incredibly well. Spanish have 3 provinces, Portugal has 1. Portugal will be the first to fall. I will only attack Lisbon whenever all of my armies are on the border, and they are all ready to attack. So I'm betting now. I'm just gonna bet. Probably episode number 49, and I would finish this campaign. Probably not, but yeah, doesn't matter. And look at this. Wow, almost 2 minutes of just my troops moving around. Okay. Christiania has their stuff. My troops have replenished.
On our way, Captain.
They're happy.
Lord?
How's our money doing? Oh boy. And I want then you to go there. Okay, where are my armies? There they are. Okay.
Your orders, Your Majesty.
This is not mine. Can I actually? Oh god, I forgot I have military access to the Spanish lands. Oh, I'm just gonna ambush them then. Okay, you get out of the way. You will go to Gibraltar. You guys will go to Madrid. Yeah, I will not reach episode number 50 in this Let's Play. At probably episode 38, and I am done with this campaign. And then I'll make another vote poll. For what faction? I have no clue. A faction, something. I don't know. And this army still cannot move. Okay. Okay, I have not moved all of my armies. Thought so. But oh well, doesn't matter. Doesn't matter one bit. But yeah, we're so close now, guys. This is amazing. Only 2 factions remain in the campaign, not including myself. And we have all of the technologies. So Sophia, I can just change you to something else because I'm no longer gonna need any more colleges for my research. Let's move this navy before towards there. How many slots remain? Probably 1. No, apparently not. It's 10 the maximum. And you will go there. Oh no, the Spanish have 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so this navy will go there, here. Perfect. Ah, laggy. Because
orders?
That will probably be my doom if I don't take Palma before all the others. And I'll put them there, just for the sake of it. To know if I'll need them there. Where's my other army? There you are. You, where do I want you? Let's go to Madrid. Yeah, why not? After you're done moving, end the turn, and let's see all the other ones moving as well. The Spanish must be terrified. Oh, the Irish armies are in our land, so they must be just traversing the place. No worries. And that was a loud noise coming from the downstairs in my house. I wouldn't much give two dams, apparently. Yeah, the Spanish must be really terrified of this. I would be if I was in their shoes. Really nice shoes. Spanish shoes are good. I don't really know. I've never used Spanish shoes. I don't even know any names for Spanish shoe companies. Why am I talking about shoes? I don't know. Let's end another turn. Yeah, Portugal will offer us little resistance, so yeah, I'm not really too concerned about them. I'm really concerned about taking Madrid, because it will be the biggest difficulty in the last episodes. This is episode 40 what? So there's 44, 45, 46, 47. Waiting for orders. Halt. Is this 48? I think it's 48, so I don't know. Probably, yeah, I'll probably reach episode number 50. Or probably not, but I don't know stuff. If I knew stuff, I wouldn't do much. Lord. Will it be this army taking it? Or do we want this one? I want this one taking it. And you're on the wrong side of the river. I need you there.
Lord. Any further orders? Ready and waiting for orders.
Jesus, just go there. Okay. And my other armies. Okay, I have one there.
Your Majesty.
You are supposed to go there. You are supposed to go to Gibraltar. Famous post captain. Ah, I have a good admiral. That's awesome. Need to go there. What do the Spanish have? Do not see what they have there. The Portuguese have two armies, but yeah, the Portuguese don't really have that good. Do they even have technologies? They have not changed that for a college, so they must not have any technologies. So I'm at the advantage here. That's awesome. That's another army there. Do I have any more? Let me check. Soldiers. You're there, okay. You're already in Spain. You're in Navajo. Okay. Spain. Ooh. Strait of Gibraltar. Okay. Is that all? Yep, that is all. Let's end another turn. And I'll probably end it whenever I start the war with Spain. Probably the last thing I will do is take Lisbon. That will be the last thing I will do. It will be the thing to do to end this campaign. So I want to see what the hell they have in Palma, the Balearic Islands. Is this all of my armies now? Doesn't seem like all of my armies. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, I have 8 armies probably. Let's end another turn. Be-doo-boo. And sailing does take a long time, apparently. A very long time to do anything. Okay. I want you there. Spanish have a trading fleet there. I will still not attack yet. Waiting for a good moment. And from last I saw, the Spanish had... Oh boy, what's the army I have here? It's quite a good one. But yeah, I will need two of them. My other army... There it is. Yep, you will need to reach... My mouse has disappeared. Oh god, this is a bug. Okay, I think I will end it here. This bug has actually happened to me before quite some times. So I'll end it here. Hope you guys have enjoyed it. Thanks for watching, and of course, goodbye. Look at my mouse, it's so stupid. Yeah.